They know how to guard. They did it in the first half. We made huge strides from the last time we played against Florida Gulf Coast defensively in the first half of this game, and we gave it all back in the second half. They came out and really spread us, and we made two or three mistakes on the defensive end, and they get right back in it, and we lost. I just felt like we had zero intensity on the defensive end in the second half.
I think we came out a little flat in the second half and couldn't really get anything going, and I think we came on too late. I mean, once we started ducking our head and trying to get to the basket, we were getting good looks, but it was just too late.
This is us. Our young players are inconsistent. You know, our older players have a little bit of hole in their game, and we've got to play around it, and we've got to find a way to get the ball where it needs to go and get some shots in rhythm and be confident enough to take them and make them.
I mean, it was just, our defense wasn't good in the second half. I mean, we kept them to 20% in the first half, and they come out in 55%, shooting 55% in the second. So, I mean, yeah, it was just, we lost the game because of our defense.